dance is Bob Fosse. Yeah? Fosse's 1975 musical, Chicago, is once again a big hit on Broadway and on national tour. I could tell you more about this, but we've got the star of Chicago here. So who needs me? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bebe Neuwirth.
Bob Fosse grew up in Chicago and began taking dance classes, mainly tap, at an early age. His love of all forms of dance was inflamed by seeing and hearing many of the great jazz musicians and tap dancers in clubs and variety shows. Mr. Fosse described himself as a runt. He didn't think he had the right build for a dancer. He loved ballet, but had no natural turnout, so he made use of his turn-in. He slouched with his pelvis thrust forward, his shoulders slinking downward. He was growing bald as a young man, so he took to wearing hats, with his fingers ever poised to snap. That look became his signature, and his belief in highly trained dancers with strong ballet technique gave his dance routines the elegance and sophistication he sought. The Fosse style of Broadway jazz dance encapsulates many aspects of American life: the tongue-in-cheek humor, the irony of contrasts in our society, the dark, cabaret, as well as the light, damn Yankees. And then there's Chicago. Joining me in these scenes from Chicago, the award-winning actress from 42nd Street, Crazy for You, and A Chorus Line, Karen Ziemba. I'd also like to introduce the musical director of Chicago, our one-man 13-piece orchestra this evening, Mr. Rob Fisher. I will just set the scene for you. These two scenes are from the musical Chicago. Velma Kelly, that's me, is in jail for killing her husband and her sister. Yeah. When her celebrity starts to fade, she entreats Roxy, who has recently burst into the headlines for her own murder, to replace her sister, my sister, in the Kelly Girls vaudeville act. This number, called I Can't Do It Alone, is choreographed by Anne Reinking in the style of Bob Fosse. And the second number, called Hot Honey Rag, is part of Roxy and Velma's ultimate vaudeville routine. They do actually get together and they go to vaudeville. It was choreographed by Mr. Fosse.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Velma Kelly in an act of desperation.
My sister and I had an act that couldn't flop. My sister and I were headed straight for the top. My sister and I earned a thou a week at least. Yeah, sure. But my sister is now unfortunately deceased. Oh, I know it's sad, of course, but a fact is still a fact. And now all that remains is the remains of a perfect double act. Do you know you are exactly the same size as my sister? Oh, you fit into her wardrobe perfectly. Look, why don't I just show you some of the act, huh? Watch this. You gotta imagine this with two people. It's swell with two people. First I'd drums. Then she'd wah 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 saxophone. Then we'd together. But I can't do it alone. Then she'd. Then I'd. I can't do it alone. She'd say, what's your sister like? I'd say, ma'am, yuck, yuck, yuck. She'd say, you're the cat's meow. Then we'd wow the crowd again. When she'd go, I'd go. We'd go. those ding-dong daddies started to roar, a whistle stomped and stamped on the floor, yelling, screaming, begging for more. And we'd say, hey, okay, fellas, keep your socks up. You ain't seen nothing yet. Part can always be rewritten.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, but the second part. Woo, baby, that second part was really nifty. Would you like, okay. Watch this. Then she'd keep watching. Then I see, get it? Kick really high. Then we'd but I can't do it alone. She'd say, what state's Chicago in? I'd say ill. Did you get that? She'd say, turn your motor off. I can hear 'em cheering still when she'd go. Take it, Phil. Go. Hat. We go. Sideways. And then those two big Johnnies did it up around to choose the best attraction in town. They nearly tore the balcony down. And we'd say, hey, okay, fellas, okay. Hey, okay, look, we're going home. But here's just a few more shots. And this we did in perfect unison. Cymbals crash. And now you see me going through it. You can see there's nothing to it, but I simply cannot do it.
Thank you.